from almost all of the countries along the Nile Basin. He's the man with a white, brilliant white suit at the front. And he holds quite an instrument, a very interesting instrument called the krar. Ibrahim, do you want to tell Loop a little bit about your instrument? That's what I'm talking about. Some effects in it today. Give it up for Ibrahim, ladies and gents.
Hi, everybody. We call this krar. It's looking like a guitar. It's from Eritrea, and we use it from, they use it in Ethiopia, in Sudan, in a lot of countries. So it's six string. This is the sound, and I will play now a song called Asenai. I hope guys you enjoy.
Sabrina. Egypt.